We all know the unit of voltage is volt. Where did the term came from? It came from Alessandro Volta. He was an Italian physicist and chemist. He invented the first working battery. This is a picture of first working battery. Now it is kept in an Italian museum.